come here and be an American, then be an American. It doesn't say you can't be a Latino. It doesn't say you can't be an Italian. It doesn't say you can't be Jewish. It just says there is a commonly held language and you can do what you want to do. But you must make a gesture and more than that, of substance, to the nation that you have come to join. And by the way, the people who come here now are the ones who don't need to hear this argument because they know it. They love this country far more than native-born Americans. Immigrants who raise their hand in citizenship program, rituals every day, know what they've left and know